Up until this lesson, we've been focused on finding the hypotenuse in a right-angled triangle. But what if we want to find one of the other sides, one of the sides adjacent to the right angle? Well, we know that a squared plus b squared equals c squared. That's our standard formula for Pythagoras. Well, what if we want to find the length a? Well, clearly we need to subtract b squared from that left-hand side to leave a squared on its own. Now, whatever we do to one side of an equation, we must do to the other side. So I need to subtract b squared from the right-hand side of the equation. Now, if I look on that left-hand side, I've got a plus b squared and a minus b squared. Well, they'll cancel, and that'll just leave me with a squared equals c squared minus b squared. Now that left-hand side there, that's the side we want to find. And that's equal to the hypotenuse minus the other side. So using that simple fact there, if we want to find b squared, well, that's the side we want to find, so that would be b squared, and that will be equal to the hypotenuse, which is c squared minus a squared. Now let's apply that to a question. Got a triangle here, ABC, and I need to find the length AC. So I start with AC squared equals. And it's going to be equal to the hypotenuse, which is AB squared, minus the other side, BC squared. Now I can substitute in some values. So AC squared is equal to 10 squared minus 6 squared. 10 squared, well, that's 100, and 6 squared, well, that's 36. So 100 minus 36 gives me AC squared equal to 64. Now, at this stage, I need to find the square root, and AC will be the square root of 64. And the square root of 64 is 8. So AC is 8 centimeters. On to another example. This time we need to find the length EF. So we start with EF squared being equal to the hypotenuse, which is DF squared, minus the other side, which is DE squared. We now pop in the values. Well, DF is 13 and DE is 12. 13 squared is 169. That's a good fact to learn, that one. That comes up quite a lot in Pythagoras, so 13 squared, 169, and 12 squared is 144. 169 minus 144 is 25. So at this point, I need to find the square root, so EF is the square root of 25, which is 5. And it's worth pointing out that this is another Pythagorean triple, a 5, 12, 13 triangle.